Mathematicians, we've talked about factors before, but now we're going to talk about how to find the greatest common factor. A greatest common factor we often call the GCF, just for short. It's the biggest factor that appears in a list of factors of more than one number. So here you can see I have the factor rainbow for 20 and the factor rainbow for 28. And if we look, there are lots of factors in common. One is in both lists. Two is in both lists. Four is in both lists. Five is only in one list. Seven is only in one list. 10 is only in this list. 14, nope, 20, nope, 28. Okay, so when we're looking for the greatest common factor, we're looking at all those numbers that they have in common that are on both lists, and we're looking for the biggest one of those. Out of the numbers one, two, and four is the biggest, the greatest. So my greatest common factor between 20 and 28 is 4. A super common mistake that people make is they think I mean what's the biggest number in these lists? And they're like, "Oh, 28, that's the biggest number in either list." But it has to be the biggest number that you see in both lists. That's how you find the greatest common factor.